heroes welcome for the nation's golden boy and the number two NBA draft pick. 22-year-old Hasheem Thabeet was drafted to the Memphis Grizzlies in June. At 7 feet 3 inches, or 2.2 meters, he certainly looks the part. But the journey from Tanzania to Tennessee has been an unlikely one. Thabeet first picked up a basketball when he was 15.
I used to play soccer on the other field. Then after that, we'll go to the basketball court and watch guys play and, you know, just see them doing fancy dunks and stuff. And
the gangly teenager was spotted by a coach.
I told him I didn't have gear. I didn't have shoes, you know. So he was like, oh, okay. So I go back 2 weeks later. He gave me shoes, he gave me jersey, and he told me from today you're going to play ball.
After a couple of years playing on this court in Makongo High School and pickup games at the local university, he was scouted and offered a full scholarship to an American high school, age 17. An opportunity Thabeet saw as a way to advance his education.
I was doing that just for fun, you know. I didn't take it really serious till, you know, somebody told me, you know, through sports you can get a full scholarship and go somewhere and get your education. And since then I took it really seriously.
It was a tough decision, too, for his mother.
Of course, as a parent, I was happy that he received this opportunity. But I was also hesitant because I had just lost my husband, their father, and now my oldest son, who I was depending on, wanted to leave. Eventually, I just left it in God's hands.
His brother, a high school soccer player, says not having Thabeet around was difficult.
My dad was he already died, so I had nobody else. So it was just me and my mom and my sister. And I was like the man of the house, and I was like 14. So it was tough.
Thabeet knows he was lucky as well as talented. At a local event for young kids, he tells them that playing sport matters. We need to encourage sports in our schools, Thabeet says. Because I never got a chance to play sports when I was younger, but now you have this opportunity to play sports, and it will help you a lot as you grow older. And at a local radio station, he says he's putting the pressure on government officials. Thabeet says you have to start playing this game when you are young. I spoke to them about bringing sports back into the curriculum, starting different sports leagues and so forth. This will help sports grow in the country. I can't be the only one spearheading basketball in the country. If the people in power don't offer their cooperation, it won't be meaningful. Away from the public eye, he gets back to the court with friends and former team members who are clearly proud of him.
Well, basically, it's an inspiration. He inspires us because he has the same background as we do. We all share the same court here, you know. So to see that a fellow Tanzanian has achieved such success, you know, it's an inspiration to us that we also, as Tanzanians, we can do the same thing. If he can do it, then I can do it also.